Hello everyone, Yumi-chan here within the radio, and today's video is the icon for Yumi-chan's daily adventure. Now, you might know this for you guys as originally known as Daily Life of Pam. I did change the name just to make it so that it matches my business name a little bit more, and as you guys know, you guys all know me as Yumi-chan here, so I thought it would be more fitting to change it to that. Now, this icon is for Webtoon, actually. If you guys didn't know it, I started posting to Webtoons. Webtoon post times are Wednesdays and Sundays, where you can find my comic, Yumi-chan's Daily Adventures, up on there on a daily. Pardon me. Oh. Up on there as a comic. Keep in mind that this is only a 4-panel comic, sometimes 4 divided into 2, usually makes about 5. So now in this icon I wanted to just show off Yumi-chan, so myself as well as my cat, because you guys can see the cat a lot in there. And it may look a lot pixelated for you guys, but there was a size that I had to follow for this icon, so I made sure to follow it. However, I do like the way that it turned out. I think it looks very, very cute, and it shows off what the comic is all about, so yeah. Again, that's Yumi-chan's Daily Adventures. You can find it on Webtoon. I'll leave the link down below so you guys can go and check it out. Please support me if you haven't already. And I think that'll be it for today. I'll let you guys enjoy the rest of this BP. I'll see you guys at the end.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching this video. I do hope you enjoyed it. You are listening to a pre-recorded outro. If you did enjoy this video, make sure you hit the like and the subscribe button, as well as the bell to be notified. And if you haven't already, make sure you head on over to my Ko-fi, where you can buy me a coffee. Still working on those rewards for you guys. Don't worry, it's still in the works. It's just trying to figure out what would be best to offer to everyone that supports me. If you haven't already, make sure you head on over to my Twitch channel, where I live stream every Saturday. Now, I'm not going to make a promise, but I am trying to get back on track on it. I know I've said this before. Just things happen on Saturdays where I cannot stream, but I'm going to try to stream either the Saturday or the Sunday from now on. And if you would like to own your own piece of art from me, either a custom print or a commission of your own character or favorite character, you can always email me at yumichanstudios@hotmail.com, where I would be more than happy to work with you. That's it for today. Yumi-chan here. Over and out.